where they show you how the world they live in, the world where they live in, day like today. Economic crisis, fear they go up, teen stronger difficulties. This they suggest the brokenness what we get in the world. And what did it happen? People where they live in brokenness, they find ways then for solve them brokenness. Maybe then they get to drugs and give themselves to sexual immorality or give themselves to drunkenness just for find relief from the brokenness where they in the world. But the truth is that when God made this world, it begets a design. And the design where God begets and will make the world will live in perfect harmony. This design where God be made, it don't boil. And what's in boil? Now sin. Sin, now it make mortal man come away from the plan of God, the design where God be gets, and find himself into this place of brokenness. And when you find yourself in the place of brokenness, no matter how much you try for go out and find something for give you satisfaction, you they come back now and like rubber fat, where they come back to you. What it really we need for do, now for figure out how we gonna come out from this place of brokenness. And what did the Bible tell me? That there was a time this God, we make this world here, it incarnate this world, if me and you, we don't live in sin and experience brokenness, repent of we sins then. If we repent, we turn again to God, then we will get the salvation where Jesus Christ they offer. Jesus will become the king of we lives then. And through that way, no more we will be able for return to God in original plan where it be made for we.